All right, welcome back to some more Last of Us Part 2, and welcome to the next episode. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and yeah, let's continue. We're going to see Leah at the TV station. Let's go. I upgraded my listen movement and increased health and all that. As well, I did that off record.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course. So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
Alright, how's everybody doing today? I'm just checking, grabbing items out of this area. I think we're about to head to some motel or some apartments right here before we go to the TV station.
Dina, fresh blood. I'm ready. Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
All right, let's check in here. Let's see what's up.
Hey,
Alrighty, another trading card. Let's move on.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
That's a good question.
What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb. Now what are you gonna do with it?
Let me go check the other side over here, then we'll move on.
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
All right, trip mines.
Huh. Nice craftsmanship.
I really need to start crafting more of those weapon types, but I'll get to that when I get to it.
Was it worth it?
Yeah.
Pretty good haul. I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Stop talking about food then. Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area. And you're sure she ain't a scar? She was riding a horse.
Not a scar.
Well, scars will probably kill her. Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay? No way we're finding her before Scar's been affected.
All right, do we just avoid them or what? I guess.
Hey, on the roof.
All right, I'm just exploring, checking. Here we are at the gas station. All right, here we go.
they're thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smelling that place will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it'd be a good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers, FaceTime with Isaac.
Shit he asked you to do to them, though. When they're fucking crying. Oh.
I'll be fine.
All right. Well, I'll put a word in here.
All right, I'll go with the scope.
Appreciate it.
And the damage.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
And Scar. Am I right?
Oh wow, Infected got him. Yo, let's get away from this gas station fire. New road.
Solid back there. How many guys did they send looking for you? Too many. What's with all the rainbows? See what you can find around here.
All right, Doc. Let's move on.
These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it.
It is a lot of rainbows around here.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. Let's look around.
All right, let's find a way to get through.
Good?
Yeah. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
All right, I was looking for a vault. But anyway, let's move on. Yeah, I'm really not seeing it.
Get up to the second floor.
Let's see what else we can find.
Hey, hey!
On your way!
All right, just...
Damn. I think it's this way.
Let's check down these stairs real quick. All right, just trying to get to... All right, got through.
Okay, we got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
Give me your hand.
Boy, look at the bottle attached to her hand.
Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too.
What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Oh, crap. I will see you guys in the next part. And yeah. Take care.